Lord Steven Regal goes one-on-one with the hottest young talent in WCW today, Johnny B. Badd. I've got both men standing by in this match. Let's get their comments.
After a while, it all becomes nonsense. Does WCW have nobody better to offer me than Johnny B. Badd, somebody that I have beaten many occasions before? I know he's some kind of great athlete, but he's not in my class. There's nobody here in my class. It's all becoming nonchalant. I want to move on to better things. Hulk Hogan, Ric Flair, Sting. Your time's coming. You ask me if I'm worried about Johnny B. Badd? Not in the slightest.
September 18th. It's a great day in the Badd household. It's the birthday of Mama B. Badd. Coincidence? I don't think so. It's a date with destiny. All my mother wants for her birthday is to see her son, Johnny B. Badd, come to the party with a world television title. Steve Regal, I've been an underdog before, and I'm going to prove to you and the whole world I'm a bad man!
Great match there for the world television title. Folks, I know you're aware of the falling out between former tag team partners Cactus Jack and Kevin Sullivan. Both of these guys are a little nutty, and they don't feel there's room for both of them on the planet Earth. The loser in this match between Cactus Jack and Kevin Sullivan, the loser must leave World Championship Wrestling. From top to bottom, Fall Brawl, the War Games, has got action written all over it. Call your cable company right now and join us live on pay-per-view a week from tomorrow night, Sunday, September the 18th at 7 o'clock Eastern Time, 4 out of the West Coast, from the Roanoke Civic Center. Satellite dish owners call Turner Premier. It's another fabulous WCW pay-per-view extravaganza. Join us for Fall Brawl, the War Games, just a week from this Sunday. By the way, this past week in Las Vegas, Ric Flair made some unofficial comments to me. They'll be the subject of my hotline report tonight at 1-900-909-9900. Kids, get your parents' permission.